Well, new at midday, Honolulu Police arrested three people during an illegal game room raid Tuesday in Makiki, Ala Moana area. Take a look at these photos right here. Officers seized 15 gambling machines, cash, and a gun. You can report illegal gambling to HPD's 24-hour narcotics advice hotline. That number is 808-723-3933.